Hi, this is Elise McMahon with expertvillage.com, and in this video series we're talking about puppy care. If you'd like to find out more about my services, you can visit my website at www.canineheadstart.com. So in this short clip, we're going to be talking about travel bags. Traveling like your puppy can be traveling like traveling with your kids. You need to take a lot of gear along with you. So you want to make sure you have a travel bag. I use this bag right here, and in the bag you need to make sure you have brought along everything you might need. So, for example, in the travel bag I have a watering bowl. I can put water in this, and I can drink. I can actually give the dog some water. Comes right out like that. It's a bowl in one. Puppy's finished drinking the water. I can put the water back in. Close the container. And I'm ready to go. You always want to make sure you have plenty of water with you when you're out with your puppy, especially in the summertime. Also, when you're out with your puppy, you're going to want to have treats. If you're out in public, you can use this as an opportunity to socialize your puppy, have your puppy meet other people, and you want to give them a treat to give to your puppy. So you want to bring treats along with you. When you're out with your puppy, you also want to make sure that you have poop bags. So I've got a little baggie of poop bags right here. Again, if you're out on the streets and your dog defecates on the street, you need to pick that up and dispose of it properly. So you need to keep some poop bags with you. Also, if I'm going to go someplace, like, for example, let's say I'm going to go take my puppy to the mechanic with me while I'm getting my oil changed. Well, we want to have the puppy have something to do. So in my bag, I have a chew toy. So the puppy can sit down there and chew on the toy while I'm waiting at the mechanics to get my oil changed. You also can have some pet wipes, which are to clean up any messes that the puppy might make. Speaking of messes, very important, you also want to keep with you your cleanup solution and a roll of paper towels. You want to make sure that they're in your puppy bag. And last but not least, you want to have your puppy's collar and their leash. And you want to have that with you when you're traveling with your puppy, so when you get out of the car, you can actually take them with you.